All right, welcome back, everybody, to another Super Nintendo gameplay. First up today, we have is Earth Defense Force, EDF, I guess, right? Yeah, Earth Defense Force. Config. Which button is it? Is start? Okay. Game level. Hard normal. That's all. Shield stocks. Oh damn. shoot. F charge, or change? Yeah, change. F change and speed up. Okay. Sure. And then B or X is the... Okay. Let's go. So I did play... let's go and start first. I did play Evo. I couldn't beat it. I had to beat that shark up. And if you can't beat the shark up, then that's it. I was like, damn. So I was... struggling. I played it for like 20-30 minutes. I went through that shit like five times. I couldn't beat it. I was like, damn. Oh shit. Oh, can I hold it? Yeah, I can. I don't know if they're gonna fucking... Okay. Oh shit, I lost a shield. Well, how was I supposed to stop that then? Oh, what the fuck? I've already been hit more than three times? What? Three continues is all you get and that's an instant death? You're kidding me. I'm gonna have to pick something that's good then. Right now, S lasers is what's good. I don't know, might go with photons. Let's go with S lasers first. Oh, fuck. Oh, they follow. I don't see what the speed up does. Oh, okay, it speeds up a bit. Not a lot. Oh, shoot. Well, the game can't handle this. Okay, so you can split them up to make better damage, I guess? The damage on it though. I don't really feel like it's doing anything. Bro, come on, there's gotta be health around. Oh. Can I get a checkpoint or something? Oh, come on. This is pretty fucking difficult. Damn. God damn it. Well, we'll try the photons. Oh, you do get to keep where you're at. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I don't know what to do then. It's meant for me to ram through shit? God damn it, photons. You're fucking a joke. God damn it. Last continue. Alright, photons are ass. Don't fucking run the photons. Damn, then what? Grenades? You can use grenades on this? I guess the Vulcan fucking shots are like good too, but damn, lasers seem to be like the worst thing, right? No, fucking grenades. Damn, I'm gonna do Vulcan shots again. Because the lasers were good, because they can like shoot upward and all that shit. Look at that, I'm already fucking getting shot. Oh god. Oh. Like, I don't know how to get, like, is it like this? Do I have to do this? Fuck, I'm about to die already. I'm already dead. Come on, are you kidding me? Game over, right off that. So, you need shots that can shoot upward, or else you're just gonna get fucked. Bomb, baby. I should try one more time. One more time. Just cause... You gotta know the weapons. This is one of those ones you gotta just keep trying. So we know the Vulcan only shoots right. Photons do jack dick. S-Laser right now is the only one that actually does something. But that's crazy, because I didn't like those. Explode. We'll try this one out. So I don't know how to stop that. Yeah, see, there's nothing I can do unless I can shoot upward. I don't know why they would make enemies that you can't really do anything about. Oh. Unless there is a button and I'm just not thinking of it. Because I'm pressing the Y button that has no function, and the left and right bumper no functions. So X, yeah, speeds you up, and then A, and it's already fast enough, so you don't even need to use X. A's will make your ship split up to whatever, so explode sucks. Let's try lasers. Oh shit. Oh, nice, okay. So lasers again can save your ass. Alright, but I don't like, it doesn't really do that kind of, oh fuck. Damn. It's just not good though. Right now, my favorite one would be the S laser, since it can shoot all directions. I guess atomic. Alright, that's fine. Atomic, when you split it, is nice. Oh, fuck, that got me. Atomic was a lot better though, like a lot better. Right now I think I would go S laser, and then atomic, and then laser. Photon we did, so we said no. Let's go, homie. Oh
Oh shit.
Hells yeah. Why do they look like little fucking jelly beans being shot out? Oh, hells yeah. Alright, homies are fucking the way to go. Oh my god, how am I already fucking dying? Level 2? It just keeps going? Oh, fuck. Homing is definitely the way to go. Definitely. Fuck. Game over. One more time, and we're just going to run the homing. Whoa, I still got the grenade one. Should I even try it, though? Because it seems like what you need is something that's going to lock on and shit and kill things. That's what you need. So, bomb X? Okay, whatever. So, let's go one more time and only use the homing. And what's bad about it? The strength of it is not that much, but it has rapid shots. So it's really fast. Or the shot speed's good too. What is rapid shot then? Is that when you split it? See, look at it. This has slow shots. It has good strength, but it's not, I don't think watches wouldn't be worth it. So let's just go homing and try to see how as far as we can go. Fucking swept that shit. Oh, okay, I thought I got hit. My bad, I'm trying to focus, because this shit, like I said, I know you can speed up, but this shit's already fast enough. Nice, yeah, look at these homing shits are fucking the way to go. Damn, this shit made it easier. Yeah, they're not strong, but at least I don't have to look to where I'm shooting at. I can... Oh, shit! I got caught up on that. Let's go, baby. Oh, I caught that. No! Damn. Come on, let's go back. Will I have to fight that again, or is it like... Oh, I'm a level 2. Okay, so what does that do for me, though? It makes me stronger? But now, instead of shooting jelly beans, I'm shooting fucking Oreos and shit. So you don't want to die, shit. Or, I mean, you can die. You can still level up. Oh, you can choose your speed. I just saw that. So I was at 2 speed. I'll put it down to 1. Or actually, I'll put it to 2 because that's what I was playing on apparently. That's fine. than Mario's. Okay, we got full health too. Nice. Oh wait, it's not dead, it's not dead. Is that it? Nice. Oh shit, that fucking freaked me out. Oh fuck. Let's go. God damn, how many shots? This is a little excessive. Thank you. That was a little excessive. Damn. Shut down numbers. Nice. Just stick to the homie. That's it. Select your weapon. Homing, Doug. That's... Don't change up. Oh crap, I got shot on that. Damn! Nice, level up. Now I got squares. Who thought of the ammo, like, visuals for this shit? Wild. Son of a bitch. Okay. I should have a lot of lives left. Yeah, I got two. So we should be able to beat level 3. Damn. Are you kidding me? I got hit with that? Shit. There's got to be some health out here, though, man. You kidding me? Ah! Fuck. The no health out there. That's fucking pretty brutal. Never gonna be able to see level 4 at least. Yeah, this is my last life. So. Halfway there. Let's at least get to level 4 to see what it is. Oh shit, ah, I got hit. God damn it. Come on, one was there. Ah, no, I was so close. Oh, I did that the wrong time. Jesus. Let's go. Oh, it's triangles. I knew it was gonna be triangles. I was like, I was gonna say that as a joke. What's next? Triangles? Fuck. Dang. And we killing it. Even though we got one more life and we're done, but select your weapon. Homings. I wonder if we can get to 5. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. As long as I dodge... Oh, wait, they're not coming back? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Don't worry about the shots. Ah, damn it. Halfway to 5. Damn, I'm curious on, like, all the shapes that they have. Ah, game over, shit. All right, well... Damn, I can't believe I fucking fucked up on Evo. Like, I can't beat that shark. So yeah, I am going to end it on here because I did take like 20-30 minutes trying to, just for me to lose on Evo. But this game was not bad. I actually didn't mind it. It just sucks that you have to use the homing, or at least for me, I have to use the homing ones in order to get far. You know, that kind of does suck. You know, but maybe it's just I don't know how to play with those other weapons. So, I don't know. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys next time.